You put this on your head, if it's made properly, this flexes to the shape of your head. It's not a rigid lump of plastic inside there.